Tempera paints. Balloon. Any color you want. That's your wish. And this balloon even don't fit, fits in that bowl. And this plate. This is my face. And the sheet. Let's get started. Now, first, we'll put the tempera paints in this plate. I'm going to use green. Squish, squash, squish, squash. So, I... These lids are very tight. Okay, now let's squish the paint. Squish. Put it this side. It's done. Let's put this balloon that side. There we are. Now, let's put the yellow paint. There we go. Enough. After we use these three colors, we use those two. Now let's take the berry. Dip it in the color. Now I use violet color. See guys, I got a very good pattern. I take red color. got such a beautiful patterns, but all the paint is dried except from these parts here. This one and this one and this one. See guys, I got nice patterns on my sheet. Not only on the sheet, on the table also. Tick marks. Okay guys, that's all for today. If you like this video, please subscribe. Thanks for watching. Bye bye. Bye bye.